think the light is necessary, but I have summer tires on. I can't really tell that well. I guess they're fatter than, I mean, they're not racing tires. They're probably an inch wide. You know, some people, they got like 22 millimeter, at least 23, you know, millimeter tires. So this is like two or three of those. So I do have some touch points with the road, but nonetheless, it's not what I usually ride in the winter. Oh man, the snow is like big, juicy, wet flakes, which is not ideal. I might put on my my goggles here, which just keeps it on my face. But let's do that after I. After this train, I don't know if I'm gonna quite make it. Especially not with these people just parked in the middle of the ramp. I'm not sure what's going on here.
My goggles out.
I'm not gonna worry too much about it. It's not far enough to matter. Beep, beep. Just go in the middle of the fucking... Yeah, goggles would definitely be not. You know what? I think I have sunglasses. Might be nice. Yeah, it's really, I think because it's so warm. Out at all. Happened to me because I normally wear ski pants, but so much so wet that it got out into my boot. That's definitely something that's never happened. So that would be disastrous if I was on a long ride. I'm almost there, but I still kind of want to take a closer look, because the visibility is really bad. Let's see if I've got like some goggles in here. That might be worth putting up. Yeah, I thought I did. I was going to go through that intersection. I was running so last little bit. I have the goggles on.
off because I'm not in the snow. I'm under the silver with this.
But
I think it's gonna be much better. I'll be able to see better.
Never turning though.
Bike and this stuff is that you can't see where all the like holes and stuff are, so if they don't plow tomorrow I might take the fat bike out. They're plowing here.
Thing in the winter, you come into the garage and it fogs up.